Just for mother and father. Gotta turn that a little up. All right, it looks good. Let me turn the game volume a little bit down. There we go. Hey, what's up, guys? I am really hyped. It took every fiber of my being not to touch this game, and I lost. I played the game a little bit. I only went up to mission one and the prologue. So I got a few orbs. I got a few moves unlocked. We're starting right with the prologue. Let's just go right in. We'll customize the next mission. But oh boy, this game is real pretty. In fact, it's so pretty it made my PC chug a little bit. I haven't had any of the RE games or RE Engine games in my. Oh, there we go. There's the chug and daddy desires.
Dante.
God. It does the active loading. So I just have to like if it starts going down, it starts like losing frames, starts getting annoying in the later parts where I know it goes crazy, I'm going to have to put the quality down. But oh boy, this game is it's a Devil May Cry. It's a Devil May Cry for days. And I already love these little fetus Progeria baby boys. They're cute. And they're good to, they're basically the puppets of this game. That's something that I learned. Like they're cannon fodder to try your moves out on. Oh, it keeps my moves from that I unlocked. I don't have the snatch yet. I did do the deluxe edition, so I have some of the unlocked arms. I also have the alternate colors for everyone. I don't like Nero's alternate color. It does not fit him at all. He looks too good, too much of a goody-goody boy. It's so weird that they added cursing in this game too. That's something that bugs me. But I am enjoying it though. This was an enemy type that actually was not in any DMC that, if I can think of, an actual healing type. Oh, he has a little face in his face. I never noticed that. Look at Cutie, aka Fetus Lord. See the taunts. It's weird that he has this stump in his arm. There we go. I'm getting used to it. Nero feels a lot better. Like, I was trying to play with him in DMC4 like a couple days ago. He feels so much better in this game. He feels actually heavy. Brian! Doodle! Actual people I know! What's up, guys? Fucking Griff. I said earlier that I went a little ahead to just get some moves, but I skipped all the cutscenes. I don't know what's going on. I'm pretty much clean at this point. But so far, I'm having a lot of fun. I did not. I did not sleep at all. We actually we went to go see Captain Marvel at Universal, and it was an okay movie. But oh boy, we stayed up to like 2 o'clock in the morning just talking bullshit. It was pretty good. Hey, Frank.
Dante.
The DMC crew. Isn't that the one where you have the What was it? Like the online play? Hoping for that. Oh, you're talking to Doodle. Oh, really, Doodle? Okay, see. Oh, yeah, you played it as soon as it launched, didn't you? I was thinking about. I don't. I want to see how far I can get. I want to do the entire game in one day. That's probably going to be like what, 12 hours of my life gone? I'll go for a minimum of 8, maybe 6. We'll see. Wow, this is lagging. Jeez. Okay, maybe not an all-day stream then. Maybe I won't be able to finish it.
Sorry, Dante.
Okay, why is the cutscene lagging?
I'm bagging this bitch.
Uh-oh. Hold on, before that, I think my PC settings are not great.
Sorry, life.
Okay, variable, VSync's off, method. Guess I gotta go for medium then. That sucks. I really wanted to see how pretty this game would be. Still pretty! Oh wait, this is the, yeah, you just gotta lose in this boss fight. I'm not even gonna try. Hey, Brackens! Yeah, that's what I'm hoping. Like, this game, I hope it's long, and a lot of people said they're disappointed with the environment so far, but from what I've seen, it's still... This is the first time DMC's ever been, like, an actual hellscape city that's, like, actually looks like it's been lived in. DMC 3 had the hellscape city, DMC Devil May Cry had the whole... This is what the style they're going for, but it's actually in a good game, which I'm looking forward to. Okay, now it's running all right. I think it's just because the textures are too high.
No, bigger edge. Give me edge.
I have my theories for who V is. Do you guys want to hear it? And if someone can tell me I'm right? Also, I like Dante's DT in this game. It looks really good. Okay. I feel like V is either... He's... Of course, there's the obvious one. He's the third son of Sparta. Finn Wolf Hard and Adam Drive. Yeah. Yeah, I can see that. The third son of Sparta. He's Arkham's son, or he's Virgil in disguise. The third one I'm thinking, because that would make sense, because I don't think the main bad guy is Virgil in this game. Because it is already, like, shown, like, from the previous scene, it's like Virgil took, someone took Nero's arm and it looks like Virgil, so, we'll see. Because if that's the case, that means Virgil's technically playable. But his voice is very weird.
That is the voice of the demon. Time to draw some new titties.
Oh, grab something real quick. Alright, I'm back. Yeah, no, Arkham fits really nice. I was thinking Arkham would be, like, a really good one. Because in the prequel thing that they had, showing off the DMC's, like, history, they really, like, go on and say Arkham was an actual threat. They actually go to name him, which is actually really nice. But, oh man, if you watch that history of DMC thing they have at the title screen, they don't give a shit about the anime, they don't give a shit about 2. And that's how it should be, baby. I love it. I tried playing DMC 2 like a couple days ago. DMC 2 is awful. Okay, yeah, actual having co-op would be fun. Like, actual online co-op. Actual costumes. I don't know if they have costumes at the end, but the deluxe edition that I got had the alternate colors. Not a fan of them. I like Trish's and I like ladies, but everyone else is, nah, I'm good. Who would be the extra playable characters aside from Trish and Lady? Virgil, of course. I would love to have... People are making, will make fun of me for this. I want a playable Jester. I just want a playable Goofball in DMC, because that's never happened. Yeah, dude. No, it. I love cosmetics. It's weird. I'm one of those weirdos that love cosmetics in games. Especially for games like this where I know I'm going to be playing it for hours, days, weeks, even years. I still play DMC4 and DMC3 on my free time. Yo, it's JoJo. So, my question for this is, Dante and Lady and Trish just gone? Are they like powering the tree? We'll see. I kind of hope this doesn't like go straight into the demo level.
Let us pray.
I do like Nico a lot. Nico doesn't have like the sexy voice or anything. She actually sounds like an asshole, a hick, which is great. I love that stuff. Also, the stuttering guy fucked. That's her son, a daughter. That's her daughter. I don't like that. I don't like imagining that stuttering little boy getting it in. I'm coming. Ooh. Okay, this is actually something. I like I said, I skipped all the cutscenes up to Mission 2, so I've never seen anything else. It runs a lot smoother now! Who's the guy that directed the cutscenes in 3? Because he directed the cutscenes in this one. He got job everywhere. He got jobs everywhere. He deserved it. Oh, okay. That makes a lot of sense. Thanks, Doodle. Because I was wondering how they got there. Where they keep going. The only thing I've been spoiled so far is the Faust scene, when Dante gets Faust. It's because it's all over Twitter. Fucking 20 people did it. Oh my god! God, I fucking love this shit. Oh, the credits are too! That's stylish. This is just gonna be a gun scene. I'm actually okay with that. This is a good start. This is what you can do with a gun. God, I love Nico. Okay, so the present is let's so the present is the date that I just showed, so it's June 5th. Okay. I'll keep that in mind. Oh, Brian, we have some history to tell you. DMC. Okay, here's how you play DMC. You play DMC3, play DMC4, you play DMC1 if you're curious about the story, which is almost nothing. You skip DMC2. If you're bored, play DMC Devil May Cry. Then play this. It'll all make sense. I promise. Don't you worry. Shh. Oh, yeah. It's Tsuno. God, I wish Tsuno had more work. This is me when I vape. I can't find my vape. I'm gonna turn on subtitles after this. Yeah, what? I was about to say. This game is breaking all the rules for Dante. He's not supposed to curse. He's not supposed to smoke or drink to be cool. Come on. Didn't they change that recently? They changed it. It was DMC3 and then DMC1, then 4, then 2, and then 5. I guess they changed it. Because DMC2 just seems like a nothing adventure. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. Okay, because I was about to say, how can military grade rounds just not stop demons? That's still fucking what makes Nero's gun special.
What's going on?
We saved Troy Baker, everyone.
You look like you need a hug. You're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
God, Nero just keeps becoming more of an asshole.
He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut.
Hey, baby! Overture! Is it weird that... it's weird to memorize your arms. I also haven't touched any of the DLC arms because I want to see how they play. Pasta Breaker looks stupid. I want to see Sweet Surrender. I want to see that, what it actually does, because it's supposed to heal you, but I want to see what it does. Well, might as well get some items. I need some Xseed. I need Xseed. Oh no. No. There we go. At least one. I need one. At least one EXE. Blue rose color. That's okay. That's pretty cool, actually. Color up. You know, let's play with the devil arms, the DLC ones. Let's get the Mega Buster. Let's get the Gerbert. I want to end the Sweet Surrender. And for shits and giggles, regular Overture. Start with that. Mega Buster. And Sweet Surrender, because I'm curious. Dude, I want Punchline. I don't know if you unlock it. You unlock it later, but I don't know when you unlock it. God. Yeah, Gerbera looks actually like it actually does more damage. But Punchline just is... you can surf on your arm, dude. They promised that in DMC3, and they're delivering it. Okay. Can I do this? I have to try that out, because remember in DMC3, you can actually ride on enemies.
Hey, Psycho! What's the merchandise?
Hey, stop bitching and take cover.
You can only surf while you lose an arm, okay. Oh, wait. There we go. That's what Daddy was looking for. Oh wait, there's... oh yeah, the dropkick. Yeah. These guys, you could just run past them. They're for green orbs if you actually fucked up. Which I don't think I need at the moment. Wait, there's a Buster! Doodle, you're making me excited. You're giving me the little pecker. You're getting me happy. Oh wait, are these guys from the demo? Where you can okay, so they're basically the new redstones. They move around and upset me. Hello? Yeah, okay, yeah, these are the new redstones.
No!
Are they collecting human blood?
And that's what I noticed. Like, they didn't dumb it down. They simplified the Exceed, which I appreciate a lot more, honestly, because Exceed was really hard to hit in DMC4. And plus, Nero's supposed to feel heavy. Like, he's supposed to be the opposite of Dante. Only one weapon, but can do a bunch of stuff with it. Which I'm okay with. I'm perfectly fine with that. I get it. And Royal Guard does have a bigger window, I saw from, like, just from, like, gameplay stuff. Which I'm fine with. I've never been part of the Royal Guard Club. I suck at Royal Guard. Oh, wait. I'm supposed to try. Yeah, that, okay, that's the whole point of Exceed. You're supposed to slam it on down on the sword. I love that shit. Okay, let's try this out. I love that. It does barely any damage. It's cute, though. He jumps like Mega Man 2! Let's try the Mega Buster. That's not bad. That's not fair. Don't use sweet surrender. Don't use sweet surrender. That is my lesson to you. Fuck, sweet surrender fucked me, dude. Oh, I feel like a loser now. That was a waste. That was a waste. Okay, I'm not gonna fuck around anymore. I'm not gonna use the sweet surrender anymore. It'll be the first arm I use. It's a health use, okay. But do you have to sit around for it? Because that makes a lot of sense. Because if it heals you during battle, I'm gonna be like, okay, so you're supposed to break it. That makes a lot of sense. Oh, really? I don't want to continue, though. This game, I really don't want to continue. But this is also my first time through it. So, I guess you can't really blame me. Okay, yeah, you're right. Time travel. At least they tell me. If you get mad at me for my first time playing Devil May Cry 5, I'm sorry. Nico, I showed you those order docs. Oh yeah, Brackens, isn't it like this arm is specifically designed for Kyrie in mind, and it's just a fucking vibrator? I love that shit. Why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here. I'll try to save you some. Not. Nico's 12 years old, remember that. She's a 12-year-old in Sandy Cheek's body. That's a charge move? Neat. You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, cause food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like Val Talkers too, cause you got a pair of those upstairs. Nero's a nice guy. I would never invite a homeless man into my house. Also, they changed the design for his arm. Arm breaker! See, this would make a lot of sense if it was Virgil, because Virgil died technically twice. And that line sells it. Bada bing, it's Virgil. I'm running out of time.
Oh,
Think about it. Use that big Jimmy Neutron brain. Device the theorems. Put that algebraic equation inside. Who could it be? It's Mundus, back from the grave. It's Basilath, Mundus' son, back from the grave. Oh, dude, I'm ready for Dante Must Die mode. Apparently, the enemies can go into devil trigger themselves. I'm looking forward to that. Oh, that's true, Frank. This is the RE engine universe. Everything in the RE engine is actually connected. Don't be stupid. Use your brain. I think this is the demo level. Yeah, this is the demo level.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, check it out.
What?
I got a gun.
And this is
from Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
It's been a good 30 years since I wrote something like a letter. Don't have a typewriter or nothing. Unfortunately, you're stuck with shitty handwriting for now.
They're using curse words left and right. Heard of Redgrave wouldn't exactly be not a powerhouse, the sharpest knife in the drawer. Still got business, at least what I gotta do. This is the first time I met Dante, he actually has a different name. Tony Redgrave. Okay, I'm learning lore right now. Tony Redgrave, that's so stupid. Redgrave City is still a coincidence. Dante, I know. I mean, every day you get this stuff away, boy. You better be grateful. I learned Dante's real name.
Hey, we doing this or what?
That's stupid.
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
Spaghetti. Nico's the kind of freak that would make spaghetti with, like, on a grill and put chili on it. I did like the Mega Buster, though. The Mega Buster is fun, but I don't think it's practical. But for now, let's just get another Exceed, because I like it. I want Max Sack real bad, dude. I should save up for Air Hike, but eh. And I'm sure you'll pick up more Devil Arms, too. I have enough for Blue Orb, though. If they give me the option to change Nero's colors for this mission, I'll try to show it. I'm not a fan of it. It does not look great. I get why they chose colors rather than costumes. Oh, they didn't. Okay, good.
I need to catch up to me. Fast.
Wait. Okay. So I just want to see if I can actually do the Exceed thing. Really? Okay, that's actually really cool. I did not know that was the original name of the RE4 protagonist. That's really cool. That's really stupid, too. I'm gonna try to get the hoodie taunt. The subs. There we go, we got Savage. Hoodie! Yes! Yes! Okay, we're gonna keep it! We're gonna keep the hoodie! If I get hit, I lose the hoodie. Gotta keep the hoodie! Yes! Let's see how long I can keep the hoodie. Gotta let it out! Because, like, look at that. That's so goofy. I love it. Yeah, let's keep the hoodie. Let's keep this fat train rolling. Oh god. There's more enemies here than there were in the demo. There we go. Okay. I'm doing good. I'm motivated. I'm more motivated than most. I'm feeling oh, pasta breaker. Sure. Let's try it. What does the pasta breaker do? Okay, so it's just a baby version of a punchline. Okay. Cool. Okay. No, it's just like a little rocket. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, I want Gerbera. Oh wait, it cycles to my devil arms. I forgot about that. Okay, yeah, it's literally, yeah, it does look like fucking Jin Kazuya, Jin Kazum. I don't know. It looks like Jin. Looks like Devil Jin's hood. Are you guys ready for DMC3 enemies? Ready for laggy ass frames? God, what is up with this? Viv's reaction for Devil May Cry 5 would be, oh, that's cool. Oh, that's neat. And then she would talk about her cats. I can say that because I'm her friend. Dante performs best in the air, but so does Nero. No! They took my hood! Oh yeah, I forgot about the air taunt. That's what I get for trying to be cool. Okay, doing pretty good. I felt bad about losing my little boy. I need to get better at the XC thing though. I'm not doing so hot on that. Where are the enemies at? I hear them. Oh, they're down there. Okay. Oh, little Roy. Little Roar boy. Don't you run away from Dad. Yeah. Doing on every attack, okay. No, that's not right. Oh, wait. It's the start of every attack, right? There we go, okay, I got that. Starring the DMC crew, aka V. See, that makes sense, because different missions do take place at the same time. I actually like that.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
Tony Redgrave, I still can't believe that. Someone did show me this one thing from the anime, like, that they actually, like, make the anime canon, where they talk about the girl in the anime, and I don't even know who she is. Her name's, like, what, Petty? Patty? Priscilla? I do like these little Nidhoggs, though. They're so cute. They're just hungry little boys. I feed my son and he's becoming large. Wait, before that, let's turn on those subtitles. I fucking forgot about that, sorry. Hey, Dumplin' Doodles! Patty Lowell. Lowell. Which way did I come from again? Oh yeah, that's useful. That's actually really useful. This game's very more streamlined, which I really do appreciate.
Nidhogg.
Believe it or not, I'm getting sick of the pasta breaker. Yeah, I know the detective guy is from the anime. But Morrison is actually a cooler character, because that makes sense how Dante even has work. Like, how the fuck does he get work if everything's through a password that no one knows? Okay! Oh! Okay, so there's no more secret missions anymore? I hope there's secret missions! So that is a sad couch. Oh, I thought it was a green orb. Yeah, that's what I was thinking about, just breaking everything. Like, I don't think I'm gonna use the DLC arms, aside from the Mega Buster for shits and giggles, but aside from that, meh. Nah. I don't really see a point. So the blue orbs, I'm guessing they're just in secret spots hidden around because they want you to take in the environment a lot more. That makes a lot of sense, I guess. Also, should I map the gun button to RT? Because I know a lot of people do that. Okay, I guess I'm going this way, bye. Wait, this is a secret mission, isn't it? Yes, okay, good. They're all glyphs. Let's check it out. Wait. I skipped that thing. I skipped it. How do I do the secret mission? Oh, there it is. Oh, so they're just in areas. Line up the pattern, okay. That's smart. That's really smart. Thank you, Doodle. I'm sorry about that. Mini all that means. Easy peasy. That's way better transition. This game's good. I want that on a shirt. Okay, you know what? You're the little assholes I don't like. Okay, so he has poise. Neat, that's good to know. Okay, of course the first one. Okay, it's better than just dropping in the middle. It actually forms from the tree. I like this shit a lot.
So that's two fragments down. Two more to go.
I have a dried lime on my desk. I'm tempted to take a bite. Give me $85,000 and I will bite the lime. What? Oh, that's just a reflection from the... from Red Queen. I love that you can run and charge it at the same time. That is probably the best feature. Okay, this is where the other part of the demo is. Okay, the load times, they need a... I feel like it needs a little bit more time in the oven. What's a charger for the Gerbert? Ooh! It breaks it, though. I mean, exceed. Wait, why is he... There we go! That's what I was hoping. Can't see! Gotta let it out, gotta let it out! Okay, okay, this is just like a little kick step. This is all just surfer shit. At least I'm hitting S's constantly. That's something I can enjoy. Actually hitting S's. I want to get smoking sexy, though. My mom said she wouldn't love me if I don't hit smoking sexy. Oh, wait, shit.
Give me...
I kind of wish I had Punchline for this, though. Punchline for... I remember playing with this boss and using Punchline was probably the most fun I've had. Oh, fuck, I was looking at the chat, sorry. Use Gerbil while locked on. Okay. Wait, did I just get Sweet Surrender? No, I didn't, okay. Getting sick of all these pussy trees. Mega Buster! Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. There we go. I like that he actually jumps like Mega Man 2.
Oh, yeah!
I probably will. That's the thing, I do like the hippity hop. Aw. I like the hippity hop of the Gerbera. Oh, no! Ooh! Oh, these guys are from DMC. At least, except they don't have chainsaws. But they look cool. I like the purple motif. It's weird that you can't use the arms while locked on, though. Like, you have to be locked on, but I guess there's no other way to do it. Okay, and Mega Buster staggers them. And you can't, okay, you can't actually, like, snatch them. They're heavy. Oh, okay, never mind. There we go. These guys are cool, though. Oh, Dumpling Doodles, you should try it out. Like, if anything, if you love character action games like Bayonetta... Or Mad Worlds or Anarchy Reigns or something like that. Devil May Cry is for you. Devil May Cry is a fun ass game.
Nidhogg.
Nero looks great. He's kind of a little brat, but all the other protagonists are pretty good in this game too. Any secrets? Any secrets for a little old Amin? No. Property damage though. Oh, they have purple rage. Okay, so they have devil make, they have devil trigger. That's cool.
Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty
sturdy. I should have chopped off my arm years ago. I have to call my second wife.
I guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. Devil May Cry. Where our only employable staff are wives and old men.
I think you got enough for some moves. Nico! So we got EX. What the heck is this? Oh, it's just for taunts. I want air hike real bad. I should probably I'm probably gonna get enough for after this mission though. Shuffle, payline. Yeah, I think payline's good. It's a little dive kick. And let's move the Mega Buster to the back. Wait. Yeah. There we go. Actually, fuck the Mega Buster. Let's try the new one. What's this one? Okay. I love giving enemies your moveset, aka Devil Triggers. That's probably my favorite thing. That's why I loved Virgil so much. Because he looks playable. Yeah, no, this boss fight is built for Gerbera. It's built to try out Gerbera and Punchline. You technically get a fourth jump with Gerbera if you do the air taunts. Oops.
I am a generic Devil May Cry boss! Alterate my voice!
I remember I was showing this scene to Amy when the demo was out, and she said I both love and hate Nero for the way he acts in this. He's a lovable asshole. He's what Saints Row 3 wishes they made their protagonist.
I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but he's more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Yeah, Nero's like Sonic. Brackens, you got it right on the head. It's like Sonic from Shadow the Hedgehog, where he says, "Damn! He got away!" Objectively, I would love a Sonic skin for this. Well, that's the thing. Nero's about the same age as Dante from Devil May Cry 3 now. So it makes sense. And Dante's an aging old man, but he still has... Dante learned how to be stylish over the years.
Hey, do you do parties?
I do like that headcanon I read on a Reddit post, where it was like, Dante was sad after Virgil died, and then he when he met Nero, he was very happy to actually see someone that he could have fun with. Oh my god. Okay, fuck, I broke Gerbera. I had too much fun. I have another one, though. I do kind of prefer the PS4 controller. Because you can do the air taunt a lot easier. See, I can't do the air taunt. Oh, fuck. No. Shit. I pressed the fucking home button on the Xbox controller. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Hold on. Shit. Controller's not working.
That wasn't my fault, guys. I swear.
Oh, no. There we go, I fixed it. Fuck, that scared the shit out of me. I want my PS4 controller back. It used to work on the on a PC very well, but it just stopped all of a sudden.
I'm out of here.
Dude, I love PS4. That's the thing. I can only play fighting games on a PS4 pad because the buttons are just so much better than the Xbox 360 one. And I can't do I just cannot do fucking 360 controller. The D-pad is awful. Or Xbox One D-pad. Like whatever the one I'm using right now that costs $60. It sucks ass. I'm out. Let's do that again. You guys ready to give him a taste of the good shit?
Yeehaw!
Wait, I don't have an arm. Papa, I need an arm. Papa! Whatever, I don't need an arm. Okay, let's try redeflecting it, like Doodle said. Come on, let's do it. Come on. Come on, big boy. Daddy's hungry. That's not in the slightest. I don't have the Devil Breaker. I don't have a Devil Breaker, but I have Table Hopper. I have Table Hopper. I have Table Hopper. Oh, I need an arm. Uh-oh. At least I got that. Well, no one got anywhere by having fun. Is there an arm? Please tell me there is an arm. There's a green orb, though. I've officially run out of arms. Near the church, okay. You know what? I don't need it. Oh, I reflect it! See? I don't need it. I'm a good gamer. I'm a good gamer, dude. I meant to do that. I used my big brain. I ate my vitamins today.
And so it is written.
Hey, Shadow. God, I love Shadow. Shadow's such a good demon. He has Shadow, Griffin, and Nightmare. Which are all Mundus's boys, so think about that. I already hate him. I hope he plays good. I just don't like people that quote poetry. It feels very pretentious. Looks like a real page turner. He reads Harry Potter fanfic to summon Nightmare. Think Dante's
still in there? And then Hermione whipped out her hellacious Fuda cock, and so it is written.
What? Yeah, he does have that aesthetic.
I want playable Frank. Those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't
I want to play as Frank. I want a high time Frank.
In any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. Okay. See, Doodle's actually good at this game. Doodle, I remember you told me one night that you completed Bloody Palace with everyone. And I still can't do that. I can do it only with Virgil and Dante because Dante's broken in 4. By the way, when Bloody Palace comes out, expect a stream for that. Whoa, it's snowing. God, I wish it was raining. It's snowing here. It's been raining nonstop in California, which is really nice. Dude, fucking I hate Trish. Trish is not a good character.
I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Out of this?
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been? Up your
butt? God, she's 5 years old. Focus on the mission. I love her. How can I hate V and love Nico? Because I am a toddler myself. I laugh at the poopy haha jokes. Whoa! I was not expecting that. That was fucking a garbage play. And I don't have enough for air hike.
If he lets me play as V, I'm gonna play as V.
Okay, this looks like I'm gonna play as V.
I think we should split into two groups. Cover more ground.
If she has boobs, I will like her. If she w- Yeah! Punchline! 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 Punchline!
Cash first. All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
V, 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 V! Also, fucking, they're like brother and sister, it's great.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
What does that say on it? Love this track, XOXO. Okay. Oh, I didn't know that. Huh. I'm learning a lot. Also, I want that poster in the back. So, does that mean her mom made Ebony and Ivory? Because I would love that. That would make a lot of sense. Also, everyone hates smoking. I love that.
I don't see you along the way. I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifod. Sure.
Hi, Grandma. Why are you holding a gun up to my temple, Grandma? I don't like this game, Grandma.
I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds.
If she had a hairy trucker belly, honestly, I'd probably like her more. Because I just like that stupid sister, like, aesthetic. It's actually pretty fun. Okay, so I could play as V. Wait, no, it's just Nero. Oh, next mission I could play as V, okay. Well, might as well play with him now. Oh, she has a Statue of Time!
Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
Yeah!
Helter Skelter. Oh, that's one of the DLC ones, huh? That one actually looks pretty cool. I just want a girl that'll bend over for me. That's all I'm saying. Alright, let's just get Punchline. Oh, wait, no. I have these automatically. The first taste free, baby. Wait, what's Helter Skelter? Is it lack of range support? It's piercing power. Oh, it's a piercer. Okay, let's just use Punchline first. Helter Skelter. Double Breaker made with Kyrie in mind. Its palate wounds are gentle to the skin and vibrates to soothe away the pain. Gay. And Gerber. Wait, oh, I can get a blue warp.
Whoa, would you look at that? I'll get another one. Fuck Air Hike. Air Hike's for losers. It's Michael Jackson's arm. Run!
Oh. Oh, this is the first network mission. Wow. Okay. The sweet surrender is... Oh, and the skillless. Okay, let's check it out. Jackie! It's Macklin. God, we get it. You're cool.
So much for teamwork.
Okay, I would love a Nico playable character, like her and ladies like have tradable skins. I would love that. Oh, the red flame with no enemies around turns to blue flames. Okay, so this is just the snatch points. All right. Drill, jockey, pasta, link, brief belief. Flip the switch to sweet surrender, make it vibrate. The massage function gradually fills your vitality. Jerk sweet surrender off with your arm for an explosion of healing energy. Restores vitality in instant, but blowing away the entire load at once destroys the arm. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. It's like a pussy. Yeah. They're already lurking on that. Dante has the bike. Creative name. Okay, these guys are extra cool. Yeah. I would love it if just fucking just smacked him in the face.
I did it.
Come on, Slinger 184, make it cool. Wait, does that mean my name's just gonna be a Mean McButt? I disowned that name long ago. On the left distance. Well, I hope he's having a good time. Wait. Someone tells me there's a secret. I smell secrets. Oh, fuck. I gotta start paying attention now. Oh, hell, this guy's just a punch, okay. Fuck. Okay, I have to start paying attention. Oh, now I'm playing with chicken games. I guess they switch out with different people. Okay, that's actually interesting. By the way, Helter Skelter, not a bad arm. You look like Mr. Krabs with it. I enjoy it much more than I thought I would. Aw, that's lame. That's still pretty good.
Yeehaw!
Every time I just imagine you. Okay. Okay, suppose. Okay. Okay, no, I thought it would be a fun little Easter egg. Any fun Easter eggs? Concept art. We did it. Oh, wait, I can actually explore those buildings? I thought that was for the other guy's path. Okay, let's do that.
I like secrets. Hello, secrets.
Oh, yeah, really? Come on. I actually lost it, huh? Didn't I? Fuck. Well, there goes that secret. Yeah, see, I can't go back after that. Shit. That's okay. Second run. So got a punchline. Hello, it's me, mediocre game player. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Like, just speedrunning the game so I can get as far as I can, actually see what the game has to offer, and then go back for the secrets. Because I never get everything in the game. I never get all of the blue orbs or anything like that. Just because I don't feel like it, but I still like doing it, don't get me wrong.
Hello?
If I could traverse with the punchline, that'd be really cool. Oh no, dude, Brackens, I do like subtle back. I'm sorry, not Brackens, Doodle. I'm okay with backseat gaming. I have no problem with that. I'm happy with people just telling me how to do things, especially with games that are new, so I actually know what to do, because otherwise I'd just be looking it up regardless. If I actually want 100% something, I look it up. Hello? Hello? Oh yeah, I broke the tree. Look at this arena! Alright.
I'm ready to have some fun.
No, no, no. I wanted to shoot that. There we go.
Crazy!
I should have gotten him first. Oh fuck, I messed that up. There we go. Okay, so Streak actually helps out with that move a lot. Like actually deflecting, because it has such a wide burst. Don't want the pasta breaker. I already have the Big Daddy version of that. Yeah, pasta. This one has such a big attack. I want to get snapshot like that, because the one that actually smacks him away, because that actually has a huge hitbox from what I remember. For those who don't know, if you never played Devil May Cry, a good thing for combos, like, there's the basic bread and butter combo, but then if you pause in between, you do pause, then you go like this, just keep smacking, keep doing the rhythm and the rhyme. Two, pause, you have a little sweet speed one, and they actually added this one in this one. It's just a big smash, and it's easy to get an X seed on. So it actually helps out. No, I think it's left stick, right? Hold down the left stick? Yeah, okay. So just go the opposite way of that, is what you're telling me, Brackens. Okay, easy peasy. Wait a minute, I've already been here. I'm just in love with Punchline. I'm probably going to keep Punchline for a bit.
Oh, boy.
Down I go.
Oops. I wonder if you could do some... I remember seeing some guy do a crazy run with Punchline. Yeah, this becomes a pseudo rhythm game, which actually helps out a lot. Oh, they brought these back? Oh, they brought the Scissor Sisters back. I wonder if you can still headshot them. Oh, the Death Scissors. I call them Scissor Sisters. But these, if they're back, I wonder if you can headshot them. They're better than Faust. They're like the better version of everything. Oh, I can't actually fight them? Okay. Well, back I go. Because I think I missed a secret. There I did. I did miss a secret. Okay. So for this secret... How do I do this one? Oh, I gotta go up there. Fuck! So this one, I probably have to go from... I have to look from top down or up down. Oh, okay. That's a free one. I can get a blue orb if I beat this secret mission. Okay, so for this one, I probably have to go down. Yeah. Find the right spot. There it is. Don't let any red impusas escape. Okay. So just kill all the red impusas. Good thing I have Punchline for it. This one I'm going to fail. I can definitely tell you I'm going to fail right away. Red impusas, I smell you. Punchline is perfect for this. This is good red orb farming. There we go. That was an easy one. Yeah, Punchline makes that easy peasy. Hey, Birkins. We got our blue orb. Fuck, okay. I'm doing pretty good with these missions. Not too bad, baby. Not too bad. I just got an email from a hospital saying they have Sega treats, and I don't know how to feel about this. If it means Persona food, I'm going to the hospital and to get my insurance. I'm actually thinking about that. So I'm recording a cooking segment next week when one of my friends has his day off, so he can be the cameraman. And we're going to do like just quick appetizers. I'm going to call it quick bean and mean, because I don't have I don't have money for the drinks. The drinks segment. Okay, okay. Since these guys are much like more different, do I just have to? I want to shoot you in the brain. Dang. Okay, I thought I could shoot her in the brain. I guess they took that out. If you could just shoot her in the brain, that'd be too easy. God, this is such a cool, like, the enemy diversity in this game is great, by the way. Just doing this shit, it feels so good. And the music's actually not bad either. Okay, you can come out of the wall now. You can do it. I believe in you. Come on. God, these things are going to be annoying. They're basically the Faust of this game then. Oop. They're cool though. I can imagine Bloody Tower rooms filled with these things. I wonder if they brought back Faust then, because if the Faust hat is in this game, Faust has to be like a boss then, like Big Daddy Fausty.
Okay, where are the secrets?
This music's pretty good too. It feels very RE. I think they're trying to call back to how this was an RE game originally. Oh, it's Punchline. Ooh, physics. That's it? Anything else in this room? Stand longer on the middle lamp. Okay. Don't move the camera. Oh! Thanks, Doodles! See, Doodle's a real gamer. Doodle's one of the guys that he can animate, he can draw, he can game. He's literally the best human you can actually think of. I'm just unfunny and play video games. Okay. Jensen! All the friends are here. Join the club, dude. I work 24/7 and I still have no money. That's usually how it goes, especially in California. California's expensive. Never live here unless you're like a millionaire or you have money already coming in from doing nothing. Dude's got a triple D set, dude. Come on. His back hurts, but he knows he can get money from flexing those boobs. Okay.
Thanks, Jakey.
Yeah, I was about to say, I'm going to be looking forward to this shit constantly. Just these cutscenes of Nico popping in out of nowhere. Every time Doodle doesn't hear "I'm an epic gamer girl" every 5 seconds, his soul actually withers slowly, and you can see it crusting off his hair. I guess I could do shuffle. Actually, I don't know how to do shuffle. Let's try it out. Okay. Back to forward. No, that's not it. No? Okay, that's it. Oh, you have to do it real quick. Gotcha. Okay. That's pretty cool. This mode is great. They took Bayonetta and actually did shit with it, which I'm very happy for. The main thing, you just want to get all the movesets too. Just get all the moveset for like Red Queen. You can, yeah, at least get Streak 1. You don't have to get Streak 2 right away. Let's see. Got Table Hopper. I don't need Air Hike. I got all the snatches. I'm a snatch queen. Really? Okay, so straight up like a fighting game mode then. That's really cool, actually. Oh, wait. Is this the bird boss? Someone told me about this. There's a bird boss in a library. This is where Punchline really gets its stride. Artemis. Oh, that's the gun. The gun in the demon gun. She's back. See, I like her as an enemy than a weapon. Her weapons suck, but oh boy, she's a cool enemy.
What? No chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
God, I love that design. I love half decapitation. Oh, I have a picture of Tomar with his eyes closed. You just have to get him at the right moment. I have a picture of Tomar boxing too. Speaking of which, I haven't gone to the gym in years. Well, with them, I've been going at like late nights. I miss my little Tomar. I miss my Jaxi Waxy. Ooh.
Yeah.
That doesn't count. Oh, she's just the final boss of DMC4. Oh, she broke my okay. Fuck, Hell Disgust is gonna be real bad for this. I guess might as well break it. Gerber is gonna be perfect for this. Oh, she's a shmup boss. Not a bad boss, but something tells me I should back away. I'm so happy I did that. I love that shit. Nero just fucking going like a child, smacking it like a little tard. Oop. Okay. Okay, that's pretty cool. I'm doing pretty good on this boss, though, surprisingly. Oh, no. She's doing the beam. Okay, Gerber's the actual one to do with this boss. And let's finish it off with the taste of the good shit. No. Yeah. It doesn't reach that far? Fuck off! I got one more chance. I can do it too! Fuck! I want it to be cool! You're not supposed to do that, I'm supposed to be cool! Aw, that would've been nice. Oh well. A for effort. Yeah, no, that's when DMC4 Specialist and had Legendary Dark Knight mode right off the back. That is... I love the back step. Okay, one thing I was worried about this game, Nero wasn't going to kill any bosses. Because in the last game, Nero didn't kill any... Lady! That makes a lot of sense, actually. Am I gonna get banned off Twitch for Naked Lady? It's okay, they didn't model her nipples. She's fine. It's Lady.
You know her?
So that's what they did with the characters then. They turned them into bosses. That's pretty cool.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man.
Fuck, Nico.
I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Everyone wants to draw a naked lady. I've drawn a few naked ladies. I just didn't want to draw her when she was DMC3 lady. And I don't like her in DMC4 lady because she's over-sexualized. And that's not lady to me. But I like this lady. She's actually a nice in-between of the two. And she's legal. We did it, ladies and gentlemen. I'm confident now. I'm feeling pretty good about myself. Getting S ranks left and right. Mamma mia. I didn't even see him. But I'm going to give him a stylish. Because I like him. I like his name. Yeah, that makes sense. Hey, it's V time.
So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope.
He sounds like Virgil's voice actor too. He has that nasally noise. I'm gonna go with my third theory. I knew a kid in high school that... Everyone knew that kid in high school that would walk around with a cane. V. Okay, before we do this, I gotta use the bathroom real quick. Give me 1 second.
Don't leave!
Back. Do you know you're supposed to drink 3 gallons of water a day? I can't do that. I drink like 12 bottles. Does that count? I can't do math to read the fluid intake. But let's play as V. And I get all my orbs from Nero. That's pretty cool, actually. Didn't mean to do that. Shit. Oh, well. Let's play with V's vanilla moveset. That's what happens when you use the bathroom, you don't think. Alright, so we got V. Looks like a little Kylo Ren. He actually can run, which is actually surprising. What's his taunts? Oh, so I'm good, okay. What the fuck is that? Is that a grab? I can't attack. Oh, it's probably because they want you to get into combat first.
Oh, genius, be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. If there might be. I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not.
He's fucking Iago.
Desires, but act not breeds pestilence.
And so it is written. I knew it! What a loser! I love him.
You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack.
I like Griffin. I'm happy Shadow doesn't talk. Okay, press Y to attack. Okay, so V doesn't even fight. Okay, so only V can kill demons, okay. And he has a devil trigger? So I guess X is probably Griffin too. Okay, Griffin's gun attack. Okay, so he definitely cannot attack anyone. I can imagine. He looks like an easy character to play as. Okay, so he's just... Okay, that's his dodge. And I'm pretty sure his speed is just like... I have to unlock speed for him. Oh, wait, that's the entrance. Let's try. I'm gonna try to get some of his taunts. Oh, really? They're already making him look like Umbrella Academy characters. That's all right. I can get down with that. I actually haven't seen Umbrella Academy, but I do like its aesthetic. It's on Netflix anyway, so I'm probably gonna watch it soon eventually. I'm taking the day off just to play this game. I have been working so much recently because of this new place, and also I've recently just paid off my credit card. I've been working like crazy. It's good to actually have a day off like today. So thanks for sticking around, guys. I wonder what his Devil Trigger's Nightmare, isn't it? Because I didn't see a moveset for a Nightmare yet. A Kylo Ren skin would make a lot of sense.
Come on, Shadow.
Okay. That's cool, actually, so that makes it a lot easier. He is very easy to S-rank. Okay, that taunt just makes him Virgil. I don't give a shit who you are. That just makes him Virgil. I need more power. Fuck off. He's just Virgil. I swear to God, I'm calling this now. He's Virgil. If someone's obsessed with power, it's Virgil or Arkham. It's one of those two. Thanks, Jackie. Yeah, a day off just really feels nice, actually. It's just the stress of money. That's the thing that bugs me about it. Especially living in LA. I would love Shadow as a pet. If it was talking about getting a silky chicken, I'd be okay with Griffin. I remember we were talking about that when we first moved in. She's like, can I get a silky chicken? I'm like, no. You're going to put a diaper on it? If we don't have if we had a yard, yes, I'd be fine with that, but we don't have a yard. It's California.
And so it is written.
I need more piercings on my junk. Oh, okay, so Nightmare Baby. Oh, I just wasted DDTT, huh? I love Vino. Yeah, pretty much. That's pretty much me. I am liking V a lot, though. Okay, so I didn't get anyone to play as Nero. I probably took my time doing it then, too. I am liking these guys, though. They're pretty cool. Speaking of which, secrets... I love having just... I was thinking about that. When they mentioned V having demon bouncers or just having two demons fight for him, I was matching, like, you know Skullgirls, the Pharaoh person? I forget her name. Eliza or, like, the Pharaoh woman? I imagined that, her, like, two bouncers that would hang around her. Hey. Gorb. Oh, yeah, I need a taunt next battle. I'm going to taunt next battle. Don't you worry. If I get an S-rank taunt, I have a feeling what it's going to be. Because someone told me about it, but I actually haven't seen it in action. Your demon pets will stop moving. You take too much damage. Keep an eye on that. Don't be a loser. Yes, okay. This bridge looks unstable. I like actually having a different playstyle, though. Okay, so they have their own health bars. Okay, that's fair. Yeah, no, he's pretty much Zappa from Guilty Gear. You're right. God, I wish people were still playing Xrd Online. I can't find a single match when I tried playing a couple days ago. Oh, hey, look, another gold orb. I guess because it's a new playstyle.
I'll take it.
Wait, is that every time I get a gold orb? Okay. Oh, look at that V marker over there. Give me a second, though. I need that Nibhog. Are Nidhogg eggs the only usable item in this game? I'd be okay with that. Okay. Okay. I like that it prioritizes demons, like when you have a lock on. People still play it on PC? I tried doing quick match for like an hour last night, and I couldn't find a single person to get on it. My main right now is Cliff. Cliff is probably one of my favorites. Oh, okay, so now there's purple orb fragments. Usually you just have to buy them. I'm okay with that. Oh, these are for, okay, white orbs. Okay. Those are just green orbs. Now get to work. Are there any secrets? Yes. I want to see what VZX colors are, actually. I'm curious. If he has a blue... Yeah, Brackens, that's what I'm talking about, Accent Core. I know people still play Revelator 2. I want to play Accent Core a lot more. Accent Core is probably one of my favorite Guilty Gears. Just because of the character, like, just the characters in the game, and also just, it's fun. Press LT. Oh, okay. So that's how you use Big Boy. Wait, I can just read my book. Wait, what does reading my book do? Wait, okay, what does reading your book do? Fuck, I didn't get to do a taunt. Oh, restores DT, okay. So he's designed to do DT. Oh! Oh!
Magnificent. Beautiful. Excellent.
Woo!
Excellent, beautiful. I cheer you on, my boy.
That's pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. I'm happy he has that. I know Nero still has his guitar one. I want to see what Dante's taunts are. Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Okay, so he automatically has Air Hike. Oh, Griffin's down. God, my fingers are all over the place with him. Dante's destroyed Jackie. He's gone. God, it's so easy to get an S rank with him. Holy shit, you weren't kidding. Come on, let's get that taunt. Let's get that taunt.
Oh! Oh!
Thus endeth your requiem.
Okay. He's such a pretentious asshole. I love him. Holy shit! Let's keep it going. God, V's pretty cool. V's not bad. I'm taking it all back. V's epic. Mm. Veto. Beethoven von Douche. God. He thinks he's cooler than he is, and he is cool. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, that's the way forward, but let's see what's over here. Jesus. What else moves can he have? Because he's already fucking powerful. I can't think of anything. Wait, is this the way forward? It is. Okay, let's go back into the Nidhogg tree. Freaky sweet, dude. Oh, it's just a blue orb. Easy. Oh yeah, you can ride Nightmare. That's actually really cool. I think I prefer that, honestly. Because Nightmare just kind of just stands around there. God, V is overpowered then at that point. A launcher. Okay, let's. He has a striker, then he has a normal attack. What about Griffin? And that's it. Okay, so they have back and forward attacks at least. Oh no, dude, it's just like Lady, all you had to do was just do the missile target, activate your DT, and then just do high time and then sting her with a shotgun. That's all it is. Lady's super easy to get an S, a triple S rank in Devil May Cry 4. Slice, slice, that's Snips of Mayhem. Gotta keep it light in this dark world, gray and black. It does take a little bit to, like, get close to people. I think you have to be up to the enemy so they know where to go.
Slicer.
Did not see him. I don't like his music, though. I'm not gonna lie. His music's very screamo and Marilyn Manson-y. Yeah, V's gameplay is not as intense as the others. But he is very easy to use. He's like playing with auto assist. I want to see how he plays with bosses, though. I'm actually curious. I want to see. I am going to try to 100% this game on my own time with getting all the items, and especially when Bloody Palace, they plan to come out in a month or two. It's going to come out soon, so I'm actually going to save up for that. Okay, here's a boss. Okay. Oh. It's the OG Nidhogg. Oh, I believe it, because you gotta get close to the enemy and he can't do shit. At least he gets a finisher. I do like Nidhogg's design. I like that they're going for more smooth designs for demons in this game rather than rough and scary and monstrous. I'm going to rip off your fucking clip. What if I can keep DT going if I keep reading the book? God, this boss is, these bosses are gonna be cake for V, aren't they? Yeah, this isn't too intense. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, there we go. He's actually doing shit. Okay, Nidhogg's a fucking goofy. Okay, that's what I was hoping for. I was hoping for goofy bosses in this game. Because I remember in fucking DMC3, that was my favorite part of the bosses, with that they were all goofy and different, they were actually different people. Like Cerberus and Nervante and even Beowulf. Oh, I'm actually fucking up. Dude, Agni and Rudra are my favorite bosses in DMC, like, no matter what. Those guys are good. They're actually fun and goofy. I love goofy bosses in serious-ass games like this. Even fucking Arkham was goofy. And DMC4, Agnes. Agnes was fucking goofy as well. I wish Nightmare would do something. Oh fuck, I'm actually fucking up. Okay, I'm not paying attention. Sorry. I'm looking at the allies rather than Nidhogg. Just gotta keep dodging. Fuck. I don't think anyone would be mad if I actually died with V though. My fingers actually are starting to hurt. Wow. That sucked. I'm just gonna use a gold orb. Sorry about that, guys. See, Nightmare's not around enough for me to actually do shit. I think I need more DT, buying more purple orbs. Okay, Griffith's out. The one thing that would make V actually useful is if he actually had some moves to defend himself with, but I think they did it on purpose to limit him. Okay. No, his dodges are really good. He has a lot of iframes. That's something I need to pay more attention to. Because his sidestep, and he even has a table hopper and everything, like, right off the bat, which is actually really appreciative. Because, boy howdy, he needs it. I want to see what his moves are, because I'm pretty sure he'll lock a lot more stuff. Things to close the range between everyone and Shadow would actually do things. Because Shadow kind of sticks to the same side. I wish there was the ability to resummon him right off the bat. But I'm sure there is. Just gotta look into that. Ooh, Artemis! Okay, alright. No, that's not Artemis. That's a big boy. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Run, cripple, run! He did it. Oh, I'm loving this so far. God, I fucking love this so far. I have a lot of shit to actually upgrade with. Sure, I didn't see him. He gets 500 red orbs on me. Wait, the Devil Sword Sparta. Okay, does that mean I'm gonna play as Dante now? Please? No, it should still be. Excuse me. God, look at that thing's pussy.
Ooh, we're alive. We made it. It's our lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots. They're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shit.
Okay. He even has the tooth on his necklace, so you know he's cool. He's pretty cool. Okay, let's actually get shit for V. You can get purple orbs. I need that. I need at least one. You know what? Fuck it. Let's get two. I'm gonna regret it, but I need two. Alright, quick play. Use Light Shadow for high speed. Cannot be active in battle while Shadow's in statement. Continuously hold down... Okay, so you can actually use Shadow. Oh no, that's just for movement. Okay, that's just speed. Premonition, right on top of Nightmare. Need that. Enemy step, trigger heart. Royal Fork. Okay, that's summon swords for him. Let's focus on Shadow for a bit. Okay, Shadow moveset. Okay, Shadow Stinger. Okay. Griffith. Round Robin. Oh, wait, okay, so Griffin has a charge move then. Okay, didn't know that. What does Nightmare have? Okay, Nightmare moves are B. Didn't know that. Okay. I skipped over that tutorial. But now I know. Okay. Well, that's the thing. I think I need to have more more DT to actually use Nightmare a lot more.
Ooh.
Tony Hawk Pro Skater! Sorry, this takes a lot of focus to actually use V stuff. I am liking this more, but I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna prefer like Dante's when Dante comes into play. I'm probably gonna be preferring him. So far, V ain't so bad. He's very different. That's something that I do like a lot more. He's very different. I am gonna say I miss Nero. I miss Nero a lot. Oh, so Nightmare is just straight up like he's an AI person. All right, that's cool. Yeesh. I like this scale look, though. Scale look looks pretty good. Spy Shadow. No, Dante's alive! I know it! Dante's real! I've seen him. I've played Mario with him. He's real! I swear to God! Alright, let's just wait for that then. Zippity-doo-da, zippity-day. That hurt my friends. No, he still has pizza to eat, guys. You don't get it. Dante's real. He's going to exist more than you think. More than you know. He's going to get stabbed in the chest with his sword. You'll see everything again. Dante's real and he sucked my dick. Okay, I'm starting to get used to the V at least. Wait a minute. Red, is there a secret mission around here? God, why do I feel like this is where the schizophrenia in me comes from. I keep thinking there's secret missions everywhere. Like in Dark Souls where there's invisible walls. That shit's stuck in my brain forever. It's right on Nightmare. It's right on Nightmare. I guess not. Oh wait, was that a secret? Yeah, that was a secret. So you have to summon Nightmare there. That's cool. Guys, come on. There we go. I'm still thinking about this theme. Can I change this? Is there any way to do that, or do I have to do it in the custom cutscene sound? No. Wait, maybe it's under game options. Nah. I guess I'm stuck with Angsty Boy. Oh, you gotta do it in Nikos. Okay, that makes sense. Cause I'm gonna be honest, my favorite DMC, like, theme is actually DMC3's, We Are Falling.
That's a pretty good one, if you ask me.
Oh, I knew it! I smelled it in my loins. There it is. There we go. Eliminate all the demons without taking a hit. I'll try! Thank you, Doodle. Thank you. I need you. Okay, this is gonna be a problem. This is gonna be a problem. Okay, so I don't take damage. I was thinking it was gonna be like for Griffin and Shadow. Hey, I got triple sexy style. Ah, fuck! It's those fat fools.
Can I retry? Thanks.
Fuck. This is getting... Okay, this one's gonna be tough. At least this the secret point of secret missions are to teach you how to play the game. Like, especially how to have fun. So this is good practice. This is like fighting with consequence and a reward. Where is V? Where is V? Oh! I'm on Shadow. I'm in a Nightmare. I'm just gonna keep running. Ah, fuck. This is a tough one. Yeah, Nightmare is fucking slow when you ride on him. I guess there's no point in riding on him. Okay, so let's save Nightmare for later. Like, when it gets crazy like that. I'm starting to get it now. Just literally fill the arena with so much chaos that no one cares. There we go. aimed at the wrong one. I was getting there, though. Okay, one more shot, and then I'll keep going on with the mission. So, because I don't want to waste time. I want to keep going. Ooh, okay. Didn't know he could do that. Written. There. Yeah, that's really hard to do. I guess I'm just gonna have to keep going the mission. God, V takes so much focus. That's the problem I have with him. It takes a lot of focus to actually play with him. With Dante and Nero, you could talk the whole day away. You can actually do shit with him. So I guess we'll save the secret mission for later. Sorry about that, guys. That was a waste of time. Ooh, it's the mama. I like this one a lot. Yeah, see, Griffith does take a lot of punishment. It's very weird. Also, Griffith's in the way of fucking Shadow. Cool. At least he has Beowulf's combo. Okay, so I can dodge with Shadow. Okay, that makes a lot of sense now. That makes it easier to actually manage this. Yeah, okay. I'm feeling V now. I'm starting to get a feel for him. V is interesting though. I'm going to try to do my best to get used to him, practice with him. Cuz I know I'm not going to get S rank for this mission. This mission I'm going to get a fucking like B at most.
Hello?
So, yeah, that's the thing. I gotta interrupt their combos. That's my problem with that. I'll learn it better. I'll become a good gamer. Don't you worry. That's the thing about streaming Devil May Cry. It's always just like, it's hard to be good when you have to talk and entertain. The time has come and so have I. Don't you worry, Brian. Big Papa Amin's gonna scream and cream. Yeah, no, that's what I'm thinking. I am enjoying him. I do like having like the bodyguard fights. I just need to learn how to use him. I need to get better with him, which I will. Don't worry. Which is the right way, not that way. that's the progress, but I gotta find secrets. No secrets? Aww. I just, if Nightmare wasn't so slow, I'd actually, like, know how to use him. At least I know, now I know how to actually get them out of danger. The Vimish Mama. He is very easy to get. He's very easy to get smoking sexy. At least that's something I do like a lot. Yeah, I guess reading the book actually does make it a lot faster. How fast does it actually recharge, though? I think you need to get that skill. Okay, you can only charge up DT when you're actually when you're in battle. God, they give you a lot of gold orbs for him. I guess they know what it's like. He's gonna be hard to get used to. That makes a lot of sense, though. Have 16 gold orbs on Mission Oven. Oh boy, can't wait for that. I guess they want to get new people into it and not feel too bad about it, because they did take away healing items, which I do appreciate a lot. This does feel like an old boy thing, like where he's just going down a hallway beating people up like crazy. I do like that a lot. Oh, difficulty is a cakewalk. This is nothing. Like, honestly, like, the damage that I'm taking is minuscule compared to what DMC used to be. Especially if you play, like, on yellow on DMC3, that shit is impossible. Like, your first time run. It's like Resident Evil 4. Like, your first run is really hard to do. But this one, it seems like a cakewalk. They definitely want you to become, like, a better player, like, throughout the game. They want you just to learn, and then when they give you the hard mode, Dante Must Die mode, Heaven and Hell mode, that's what they're going to try to do. I know Legendary Dark Knight is supposedly just give you a lot more a lot more enemies to deal with. They actually have a combo showcase, which I appreciate a lot. That's honestly what I'm hoping for.
Hey, I could use a hand.
Hey.
You got it. Wait right there.
Even she doesn't like him. Oh, I can't wait for this. I want to see how these two interact. Okay! Nico? I've driven vans before. Vans are not that strong. They do not breach like a whale. I thought it was still in the cutscene. Wow. That's pretty good. I hope they keep getting better and better. Alright, let's get more Griffin moves, if anything. Round robin, that's pretty good. Press forward on that. Alright. Also, you said to get a Shadow's charge move. Hedgehog! Alright. Let's get the cheap moves first. Nightmare is not cheap. Double check. Press back to forward. Alright. Oh, okay. So that's basically Raditz Double Sunday. Alright. Do I have enough for any borbs? No. Anything else? Enemy step is fucking expensive for him. Jesus. This is probably why they want it, because he's X proficient. Wow. Is it bigger? Yeah, okay, it does more damage. I do love this shop theme, because it is very reminiscent of a Final Fantasy XV shop theme. I actually did like that one a lot. Like, Hammerhead's theme. I actually did enjoy it. It's not bad. Oh, it does. So bosses have DTs then. That's actually really cool then. I actually want to see that. I actually enjoy that. Oh, fuck. I forgot. Ah, well. Next time. If we play V, the next time I'm going to change the boss music. Shut the fuck up. Oh, it's Trish.
Are they talking about V or Nero?
Oh, I love her design. I love her so much. It's weird because I was actually working on a design like that for a monster that has multiple heads, but it's also a woman. That is really good. God, I love her. I do not want to fight her with V. God, even wears pretentious sandals. It's Odin.
Battle.
That is a... It looks like looks like Nelangelo.
I know what you are. Don't worry.
It's the slowest horsey. Quicksilver, you ain't, baby boy. God, this thing's really slow, you're right. Okay, this boss seems pretty cake so far. He's better than Nidhogg. Nidhogg, like, I can't do ad bosses where it's like five people. Oh wait, he is Quicksilver. Slow horsey got fast. Oh, it is Quicksilver. A rare species, but apparently not quite extinct until today, that is. Okay, so it's the same breed as Quicksilver. Gotcha. That's pretty cool. Okay, so he's using Irion's moves. Okay, gotcha. This guy's actually pretty cool. Oh, I can't dodge without Shadow. That's neat! Okay, that's really fucked up for me, but I like it a lot. I can only dodge backwards. Hmm. Okay, so Devil Trigger also resurrects Griffin and Shadow as well. Okay, that's cool then, at least. Nightmare, you want to do something, buddy? Okay, he killed Shadow then. Oof. Okay, this is cool. Can't sidestep with it. Oh, okay. Fuck, I didn't even see that. Okay. Also, you see, that was a decent boss fight, at least. Even quotes. Okay, so his banter is during the boss fight, not before or after.
I killed your horse. What's she gonna do now?
He's gonna be a boss fight for Dante. Every time a boss disappears, it's a boss fight for Dante.
But the boy...
Nero.
Also, sorry if I'm not talking too much. I'm still trying to take in the game, and fucking V takes so much focus to do.
Let's go.
Like, I'm sorry about that. Get ready for that C rank, baby! S? Okay, they're too fucking nice with these S ranks, by the way. This is too easy. Okay, now we're going back in time. Okay, we're back to someone I actually know how to play.
What I get, Buster.
Stop it, Brian. You're making me blush. It makes me feel good that I'm doing good in this video game. Yeehaw! Not enough for Max Act. I have enough for Air Hike. Fuck it, let's get Air Hike. Also, I threw away all my Devil Arms. Punchline. Wait, what's... Okay... Tomboy hidden power ups the red boot. Okay. Let's try this one. This one looks like a different variation of the big one. I can't wait to try DMD. I can't wait for Bloody Palace. It's going to be fun. Well, we're still going on though. We're still going strong.
Why,
oh, the classic arm, okay. So it's Snatch, okay. You know, you should go do your thing.
I got this. Yeah. What the hell? He's too big to leave alone. Better take care of it.
Stay alert. Okay, I'm happy he's a Nero boss, because Nero's way more agile and actually useful than V, in my opinion. I don't think I can do V too well. Yeehaw. What mission are we on? Are we on mission 6? Okay, Gilgamesh. That's good. I always just do love the art design and different artists for these bosses. Their own take on it. I think I'm on mission 7? Pretty sure if I pause, I'll figure it out. Mission 6, okay. Oh, it's the Tails boss from Sonic Adventure DX. Come on, no, come on, come on. Don't be like this. Don't be this way. Oh, okay, that's how you do it. Okay, cool. Hammer that soft spot. Nero's like, still, Nero feels really fun. Like, I don't care what anyone says. Nero's still a fun character. I'm happy they kept him along rather than, like, everyone being a little pissy baby about him. Ooh, okay, did not imagine that.
This is for baby. This is baby mode.
Okay. Yeah, this boss is pretty fun, though, at least. He has a lot of health, though. Okay, thank you. Okay. Okay, air hike is necessary for this boss fight. I'm glad I got it when I needed it. By the way, the RE engine for this game is still blowing me away. It's so pretty. I can't believe how pretty it is. Oh, wait, shit. We're doing pretty good. Okay, guys, starting on it. That's not bad. I'm gonna lose that real quick if I keep sticking around. I still love this. Hey, it's starring me! I guess I'm being the opposite person that this game is playing with. Okay, that's bad. Does that mean I get to rate myself?
What are you doing down there? You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did you? You know, I bet you taste like chicken. Oh, you ungrateful son! I'll leave this beast to you.
Why is he what? Whatever. I was about to say, he sounds very mono, like a mono stereo type. Well, we're doing pretty good in this boss fight. If this is just the whole mission, I'm okay with that. They definitely try to prolong it. Oh, okay! I should have been using this the entire time. So this is just like with a special boss thing. When a boss is low on health, you do this. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. I'm happy they have that then. Oof. I'm happy for that. I missed this arm. Like I was actually, I really wanted this arm from the beginning. We're doing pretty good then. This boss fight's actually... I'm sorry, I keep saying we're doing pretty good, but this boss fight's actually pretty cake. I'm surprised. There we go. Yeah, this is classic. This is good. I'm happy. I'm a happy boy! Yee! I did not get an S rank on this boss. I swear to God, if I get an S rank in this boss, I'm going to... I'm not going to scream. I'm going to be very upset. I'm going to be very disappointed. What's going on?
Yo, ladies away. Got any questions for her? Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one. The other one.
This one? Go this one?
Sure.
The pickles! I want to read that can. I want to read that can real bad. I'm not going to lie. Okay. This is for babies. This is a baby game. This is for baby boys that don't die. Alright. That was a fun boss fight, though. I'm not going to lie. I actually enjoyed myself. Okay, this is going to be the Dante part. I can tell it's going to be a flashback part because Doodle told me. Doodle spoiled. Spoil Doodle.
So what happened to him and Trish? They end up like you?
Here we go.
Trish, she was captured. I remember that. But I don't know what happened to Dante.
Travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on. I'll get ready.
Classic Europe.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Wow. I can make something truly awesome out of these.
It's just a rock of a horse.
Shocker.
But okay.
Can we trust him?
Your guess is as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
Ugh. I'm starting to run out of things to say. This all-day stream was a bad idea. Should I get someone on Discord in? Anyone here that are friends that want to do Discord chat with me? While we DMC it?
Yo! Lady, wake up! It's time to get to work.
I was just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on!
Get naked, come on! Fan service, let's do it, baby!
To wear that's good for digging?
Ooh! Oh, okay, you get to choose. Nero. Oh, okay. I actually want to see... No, okay, so V doesn't have a EX color then. Yeah, fuck it. Let's show off the color I don't like. He looks like a prep. Looks like a preppy little boy.
Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
Rawhide. Okay, I'm gonna wear that one. That goes well with this outfit, actually. Let's see. Where's Ragtime? Give me Ragtime. Give me that Ragtime gal. Projects a special ray that slows all objects within its range. Okay, so it's a Quicksilver for him. That makes a lot better sense for Nero than anyone. Tomboy. Yeah, fuck it. Why not? Let's try it out. Character that makes me squirt the most? Lady, because she has that tomboy short hair look, and also she has good attitude. The only characters I really like are characters with personality that are actually cool. Fucking Trish is garbage. Trish is the worst kind of lady. I do not like her at all. She's literally just, I am bondage leather woman. Please come into my holes, even though I look like your mommy. Not a fan of that stuff. Nico's pretty cool, though. Nico, I like a lot. Nico's, like, fucking attitude. She's the leader of the bunch. Okay, if this is, like, a co-op mission, I'm gonna look forward to that. But, like, look at that color. It's not the best. Okay, so I only have the DMC partner. Okay. Yeah, Lady's great. Lady's the best one. She's a cutie. A+. Oh, look, a Bandersnatch. I like these guys. Look at these scalies. Look at these. Oh, Riot. Okay. These guys are gonna get porn drawn of him in an instant. Can't you wait? I would actually kiss the Scissor Sister if I'm gonna be honest. Ooh, yeah, I think she's. I'd give her a kiss. Oh, mamma mia. Okay, Buster Arm, I think, is the one I'm going to be keeping. My true wife is my PC. She's a cutie. She keeps me warm at night and gives me all that I desire, aka Postmates and Pizza Hut. If that's not love, I don't know what is. This Buster Arm. Yeehaw. You can follow if you want. I'll go ahead. That's the right way. Let's keep going. God, they keep giving you these fucking sim icons. Oh, that was an accident. If your wife can get you Pizza Hut anytime you wanted and not take any money, she is the perfect wife. Oh, I thought that was a player. I don't know, like, okay, that's actually a question. I don't know, what pizza do you guys like? I honestly, Domino's is cheap and it's pretty good. I'm gonna sound like trash saying this. I really like 7-Eleven pizza. It's salty and weird. I can't do stuffed crust personally. Like, stuffed crust seems like it's overpriced, but it's the only way I'd actually eat the crust. Domino's has pretty good crust, though. They got the salted crust. Yeah, no, Domino's, you can get a pizza for $5. I might just do that today. I'm thinking Arby's. I'm thinking Domino's. There's only one Arby's here in all of California. It's in fucking Hollywood. Which is great, but perfect, because Hollywood's trash. Okay, these guys are the new ice guys. Because that grab is just theirs. God, this arm is great. This is the perfect arm for this game. This arm is great. Well, that's the thing. I was... Never eat at 7-Eleven regularly like I've been doing, because it is the worst food for you. If you look at, like, the sandwiches at 7-Eleven, they're, like, 30 grams of trans fats, so much sodium and sugars in them, because they're meant to be for, like, truck stops and people to keep people going. But goddamn, they are the worst for you. Well, might as well try rack time. Oh, rack time is just it targets a specific enemy and makes them slow. That's a lot better than Quicksilver. And since Nero doesn't have DT. Okay, but Ragtime has a limited offer. Oh no, I got hit during Ragtime because of that fucking thing. God, I love this gun so much in this game too. Like, I'm happy they made Nero's gun actually make sense. Revolvers should be heavy. It shouldn't fire like 9mm pistols.
He's the first member of the DK.
Alright, see you, Doodle. Thanks for sticking around. I'll probably be around later until like I get bored or if I'm tired. Thanks for sticking around, though, dude. You gave me some good tips. And you're handsome, too. Oof, okay, I was not paying attention. L-l-l-l-l-l-l-l-l-l-l-l. Wow, I'm stinking real hard. Ooh, suplex! No, we do suplex again. Backbreaker! God, I fucking love that. That's so cool.
Bye-bye.
What is this? This sounds Super Nintendo-y, the soundtrack.
Okay, guess
I'm going down.
Okay, let's see what this does. Oh, okay. That makes sense. That's hot? I don't know what to say about this one. It is healing though, very slowly, but it is healing. Feels like it makes him, like, a bit faster, too. Oh.
Yeah?
Sorry, streaming. What's up? It's Dave, everyone. Dave Craftabel.
Are you eating breakfast today?
No. I had, a Red Bull and some Gobblegook. That fucking green cum that we got last night.
Oh, yeah.
How about you? Have you eaten breakfast, my little lad? Where were you this morning, actually?
Oh, I went to go, I got mounted early because
oh. Really? Okay. Okay, gotcha. Look at you. I'll finish it off later.
Bye!
Bye, Dave! Everyone loves Dave. Give him a kiss. Sorry about that. No, Dave's great, though. Every time he's in a stream, it's always just a big, big happiness. Honestly, I'm surprised I'm doing so well just talking about it. God, okay, Sweet Surrender is great. I love the joke of it. Thank you. Break it for me. Oh, that's fucking brutal. It's Yellob! Hello. How are you guys doing? We're still going with the DMC stream. It's actually going pretty well now. We're doing pretty... Like, I'm surprised how much I haven't fucked up. I only died twice with a character that I don't know. So we're doing pretty good. Would you guys... Dude, this game is still blowing away in expectation-wise. A lot of people said they didn't like how, like, all of this looked, like, design-wise, because everything just kind of has a city environment to it. This is great, though. I'm enjoying it so far. And the arms just keep coming. There's arms I didn't know existed yet. They're pretty good. Like it was chugging a bit slow when it first started, but since I did some of the settings, even on medium, this game looks great. This feels like what the PlayStation 4 version is actually running on. It's still running at a smooth 60. I don't like this costume, though, for Nero. Nero looks like a little angelic little lad. Which, it would be fine for, like, other stuff, but Nero, I think his default color scheme looks better. Well, like this stuff, like actually, you get so used to this game that you, loads of enemies actually feels good to fight. Like you don't feel panicked at all. But again, this is normal mode. Normal mode is actually fairly easy, surprisingly. Let's see if I can get the hood. Oh no, I just get the full rev. Yeah, the color scheme, not great. I'm gonna be honest, I don't like it. But he's still, like, it's fun. Like, actually, we play with V a bit more. V is all right. V is an okay character. You have to get a lot more, like, you have to get very used to him. Because he is just, I stand around while everything does the work for me. But it's very easy to get, like, a stylish ranking on. And his taunts are fucking great. Like, his taunts are just, they're meant to make you laugh. And speaking of shit that's gonna make you laugh, every time we answer the phone, a new cutscene, this shit makes me giggle, this tickles my nether regions. Come on, let's do it, come on! Always covered in blood, too, that's a new one. I guess the white makes it easier to look at.
Board, I've got a job for you.
That van is indestructible. I don't think I have enough to buy the expensive stuff yet. Yeah, I don't have enough to buy the expensive stuff. I'm on hard way, though. We're doing good on Devil Ray. Actually, I don't like Ragtime, so we're going to go with the Mega Buster. Actually, switch the Mega Buster to front. Just get another Snatch one, because that one is definitely the best one. You can do some fun stuff. Dude, Nico's fucking excellent. It's cute. I love her. I also wear Mega Man, and you jump like Mega Man, too.
Yeah!
The thing about Mega Man, like, the Mega Man Buster, it also brings back how Nero used to shoot guns in 4, which is still... That's not bad. That definitely helps out. Even comes with a charge shot. That kind of just... That run is goofy. Oof. I think we're on mission 7 now. I might pull a doodle and just stop at mission 12, because that's like 4 hours in, and also I have shit to do. So we'll see what happens. That hurts my ears! This ain't great! Ooh, that's some music! It is very goofy. It's goofy that they programmed that specifically for even the air hike. Oh, am I? Shoot. Wait, I'm on mission 7. I guess I'm just a good gamer. Yeah, I'm actually streamlining this a lot faster than I thought I would. Which is good and bad, because I did want to enjoy this game for all it's worth, but I'm still enjoying it plenty. Also, this looks like a boss. This looks like an opera. Please give me. I mean, smoke of the ganja, real life? Oh, he's back. Oh no, this is a Nello Angelo. But it's a Proto Angelo. So in the last game, DMC1, this is what Virgil was after he came back. Scoldo Angelo. These are great. These are
nice. Getting the band back together, huh? What evil lurks? I must destroy.
Okay, this also makes me feel better about my theory about V being Virgil. Because he gets mad looking at Nello Angelo. Because Virgil was Nello Angelo until he died. It makes sense. It makes sense. Just saying. Okay. Oh, and V was just jiggling, jaggling. Missed that. Buck. Brick! Oh, fucking... Just give me more wrestling moves in games. That shit makes me fucking jiggle my wiggle. Yeah, okay. He's got the little jiggles. Let a boy have some fun. Come on. God, it just... That's good. That's great. They even got little baby Anshis. Okay, let's see if I can get the hoodie taunt. Oh, I know. There's a time where you get a hoodie, and you actually keep the hoodie on until you get hurt, which is great. They should add Big Fingerer the Lingerer to DMC3. Oop, fuck that up. Oh, the lightning makes a V for V. I get it. I get it now. Ooh, I'm getting there, baby. Yeah, Nero's just become second nature to me at this point. I just cannot play as Nero now.
Took us long enough to get here.
Nero's just so smooth.
Tired already?
I just remembered something. This town was attacked once before.
Is that so?
And so it is written.
Is this Dante and Virgil's home? Looks like Dante's in Virgil's house. That's where they grew up. Also, we learned something in the beginning. Dante's real name is, I forget what it was. It was Kyle Redgrave? Or Malcolm Redgrave? It's a very Resident Evil name. And apparently it was a Resident Evil 4 name, which is actually really cool. Give me 1 second. I want to see if anyone wants to join in on the stream. Let's see that S rank, baby. Let's see that S rank. He's fucking S rank all the time. This game's easy. Tony Redgrave. Yeah, that's it.
Malcolm Two Shoes.
No point thinking about it.
You can see she's actually getting scared.
Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me? Knock it off. Get in the car.
Jeez, yeah, Nico's just she's a good character. I love that she's a descendant of a stuttering moron, though. All right, okay, so now we can actually get some moves. I can get Max Act. That's all I wanted. Wait, let's see if we can get some Borbs. Nope, need 10,000 more for that. We can do that next one. What if Nico's actually a lady in disguise? They actually separated from two separate beings and became the ultimate life form, using a gun and a knife to carve their own path and possibly eating their own holes.
Well, no point in turning back now.
Hello? It's Scud! Welcome to the call! Ah! We got Scud in the call, everyone! Let me turn you up, baby boy. There we go. Now Scud is the loudest of them all. Jeez. Yeah, you're actually pretty loud. It's pretty good. Hey. Hey, it's Kasan. We have friends. Wait, what? Yeah, we're streaming. Hold on, let me put on the screen share so you actually see what's happening. There we go. I dare you. Sweet, what? See, I don't know these streamers you keep bringing up.
Devilman's not a streamer.
What are you playing?
Devil May Cry 5. It just came out.
Whoa. I was talking to somebody who was playing it. It said it was good.
It's really fun. Like, I was doodles in the chat telling me all the secrets. And all the secrets are actually pretty fun. Whoa. Look at this style, baby.
I was just watching Devil May Cry video of Devil May Cry 2, and this is like... This is way
better. Dude, Devil May Cry 2. Okay, have you ever played Devil May Cry 2, Scud?
I've never played any Devil May Cry
2. Really? Don't play 2. That's all I gotta say. 2 is...
okay.
2 is poop.
I like the design of the guy.
That's the best part. His code is the best thing about that game. But aside from that, no.
Oh.
Like, you can literally just shoot your guns and beat the game. You can stand still and enemies won't care.
Yeah. I figured.
Devil May Cry. Kasan, have you played a Devil May Cry?
Yeah, I have.
Which one?
Three.
Okay, good. That's the best one.
Which one's the one where the short-haired guy, he like a mop falls on his head and he has...
Oh, that's a...
I would never look like this.
Not in a million years.
Not in a million years would I ever look like this.
That's DMC, the remake, and it was poo-poo. We need Kasan to stream Fortnite. When are you gonna stream Fortnite, man? Come on, you've been holding out on us.
Never.
Hold on, let me turn the volume down. Wait. Do you mean Wendy's like the burger chain?
Yes, the burger chain.
How can a burger chain play Fortnite?
Don't worry about it.
I'm worrying about it. Believe it or not.
They got the real Wendy, and she insults you every time you post a comment.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the real Wendy, the live one that's like 400 pounds.
She's really fat.
No, she's not real.
She is.
Scud,
it's the guy's daughter, and she's really fat.
Scud,
like three commercials.
I remember you said that. You said she's real, and are you lying to me? You drew her for me, from memory.
Scud, from memory.
Wait, who is that? Is that Bill?
That's Evan. No, it's Evan.
Oh, it's Evan. Evan, you sound like a baby robot.
He's just taking a shit. Look at him.
Do you want this cooler? Look at him.
Ooh.
He's really cool.
Put in the stream.
Oh, I'm not watching the stream. I'm just watching you.
Oh, okay. That's fair. I want to keep playing. I'll look at the cooler later, though.
Yeah, put it in the chat. I don't know if you can fucking look at it, though.
Oh, it's a 4chan link. No, I don't have any mods on my stream, so I don't give a shit.
Give me a mod.
No, you're going to abuse it.
I'm not. I'll be a good boy. I'll be a good boy.
You promise?
I promise.
Okay.
So look at him. Look how gorgeous he is.
I'll praise Allah, dude.
How do I make you mod?
Sweet Beta Bean sent you a friend request on Steam.
I guess I can't make you mod. Oh, wait, no, Brian's a mod. I forgot. Brian's a good boy.
No. Shouldn't be mod.
How do you even do that?
No, mod, please!
Click my name, and it's going to be like a mod button.
Oops. Give me a second. I have to solve this intense puzzle.
Is it just shooting stuff?
Yeah. Alright, 1 second. How do you make mod? I can time you out and ban you.
No, it's a little thing that says, make mod.
I can't see.
Oh, Arby zombies made their own OC.
Is it just a big dripping bucket of gravy?
Kind of, yeah.
God, I fucking hate Arby's.
I mean, the girl's cute, but Arby's is fucking stinks.
What?
Eating Arby's without, like, wanting to vomit.
No, dude, it's literally like, and it's overpriced too. It's garbage. I hate it. It tastes like ass. Like, I'm, that's not even over exaggeration. Okay. Thank you, Yellow. Wait, okay. Slash.